Did you know? One apple helped humanity understand the law of universal gravitation. Another got Adam and Eve banished from the Garden of Eden. And then, there was a man who, while chewing an apple, came up with the idea for the world's biggest tech company, Apple. But the wonders of the apple don't stop there. Today, you'll see a side of the apple you've never heard of before, where technology, engineering, and near-perfect precision come together to transform ordinary apples into millions of global products, from juice and dried slices to apples polished like mirrors and flown straight to supermarkets in Tokyo, Paris, or New York. And along this journey, you'll even discover how apples were once studied as potential weapons of war. If you're fascinated by the thrilling stories hidden inside modern food factories, hit that subscribe button for Smarttech Factories, because there's so much more wonder waiting for you ahead. Watch until the end, because every second from now on will make you say, "Whoa, I've never thought about apples this way before." One day in 1666, under the shade of a tree, a young Isaac Newton was lost in thought when, thud, an apple fell and struck his head. That fall didn't just startle him, it sparked a revolution in thinking. The law of universal gravitation was born. Although historians still debate the accuracy of this story, the image of the falling apple has become an immortal symbol of curiosity, discovery, and a turning point in science. In the book of Genesis, the forbidden fruit that Eve gave to Adam is often imagined as a ripe red apple. With just one bite, humanity was cast out of the Garden of Eden. Since then, the apple has carried a double meaning, irresistibly sweet, yet fraught with consequences. A lasting reminder of the power of choice and the perils of misused knowledge. Beyond philosophy and faith, the apple has even found itself pulled into some of humanity's darkest chapters. During World War II, scientists researched ways to make explosives using malic acid, a compound found in apples. In fact, some intelligence units experimented with lacing food with viruses to sabotage enemy agriculture. And apples, with their harmless appearance, were once proposed as carriers of pathogens. Do you think picking apples is as simple as climbing a tree and picking them one by one? Not at all. On modern industrial farms, each harvest is a race against time, where apples must be picked within an extremely short window to preserve their freshness, crispness, and optimal sweetness. This is when the shaking warriors go into battle. Massive apple harvesting machines equipped with powerful hydraulic arms programmed to clamp onto tree trunks and shake them forcefully. In just seconds, hundreds of apples rain down onto padded surfaces or conveyor belts, like a real fruit storm. On some advanced farms in the US, AI-powered robots are now trained to detect ripe apples, choose the best picking angle, and harvest each apple without scratching the skin, something once thought only humans could do. But here's the surprising part. Freshly picked apples aren't eaten right away. They're quickly moved into cold storage at temperatures close to 0 degrees Celsius, where oxygen levels are reduced to slow down ripening, allowing the apples to stay fresh for months while still tasting as crisp as the day they were picked. After being harvested, apples don't head straight to the supermarket. They embark on a rigorous journey that's not unlike a model casting process. First comes transportation. Specialized refrigerated trucks maintain a stable temperature and are equipped with advanced suspension systems to prevent bruising, even over hundreds of kilometers. Some trucks are even fitted with sensors to monitor humidity, oxygen, and CO2 levels, constantly sending data back to a control center to adjust the journey in real time. At the processing facility, the apples receive a bath using high-pressure clean water and a natural disinfectant solution made from baking soda or citric acid, the same acid found in lemons. This gentle spa treatment removes dirt and bacteria without harming the delicate apple skin. But the highlight of the journey is the smart AI-powered sorting line. Each apple glides along a conveyor where dozens of high-speed cameras and X-rays scan its entire surface and even its internal core. the system can detect blemishes as small as 0.2 millimeters, measure size, color brightness, and even sugar content. Then robotic arms instantly sort each apple into its appropriate category, from premium-grade Grade A apples destined for export to Grade B, apples headed for juice production, all in mere milliseconds. It's literally an apple beauty pageant. Here's a little known fact. To ensure an even color, modern farmers sometimes place reflective panels under the trees to help sunlight hit every part of the apple, creating that perfect, vibrant red you see in advertisements. Once sorted, the apple's journey truly begins. From a simple fruit, it can be transformed into a wide range of familiar products: juice, dried apple slices, snacks, and even apple cider vinegar. First, the apples are finely crushed into a puree. Natural enzymes are added to break down cell structures, increasing juice extraction efficiency. For apples not used for juicing, they are sent into advanced drying machines, where temperature and humidity are strictly controlled. The result? Crispy, fragrant dried apple slices with a long shelf life. Yes, the exact snacks you often enjoy. As for apple juice, once extracted, it is filtered and pasteurized to remove impurities while preserving its clarity and natural sweetness. In particular, factories fine-tune the pH and sugar levels for each batch, ensuring great taste and extended shelf life without the need for preservatives. Finally, there's apple cider vinegar, created by fermenting the juice using natural yeasts. Over several weeks, the sugars in the apples are converted into acetic acid, the key component that gives vinegar its signature tang. You see? A small apple can step into the vast world of food technology, both refined and full of surprises. More than just a food, the apple has become a symbol of an entire technological era. Steve Jobs chose the name Apple because he felt it was friendly, memorable, and not intimidating. And at the time, he happened to be on an apple-only diet. The half-bitten apple logo has since become a global icon of creativity, simplicity, and innovation. But apples aren't limited to the digital world. In real life, this fruit holds many surprising facts. Did you know that about 25% of an apple's volume is air, which allows it to naturally float on water? Or that apple seeds contain a small amount of cyanide, safe in small quantities, but should be avoided in excess? There's more. Apple extracts contain polyphenols, powerful antioxidants that are being studied for their potential to reduce the risk of heart disease, diabetes, and cancer. And apple cider vinegar? Once just a simple fermented product, it has become a popular companion in diet regimens, helping with digestion, weight loss, and blood sugar control. Today, apple cider vinegar is featured in hundreds of health and beauty products around the world. From icons on your phone to ingredients in your skincare jar, the apple continues to evolve, constantly inspiring every corner of modern life. From apple trees in the fields, through each stage of care and harvesting, to being processed into a wide variety of products, apples are truly a valuable resource not to be underestimated. They are not only a nutrient-rich fruit, but also an incredibly versatile product, with uses ranging from refreshing juices and apple cider vinegar to convenient snack foods.
Thank you for watching the video from Smarttech Factories. We hope you've learned something interesting about food production processes and modern technology. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe to the channel so you won't miss any exciting upcoming videos.